together, just like you. So let's get together and think of something new.
It was a fantastic race for the La Liga title, wasn't it, in 15-16, with Barcelona and the two Madrid clubs, and Barcelona just pipped them at the last.
Yeah, it was a mesmerising title race, that one, but the likes of Suarez, Messi, Neymar, I think they made the difference in the end.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Marcelo starts with Carvajal in the fullback positions. Luka Modric starts with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park.
And the great man is up front today, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre Ter Stegen starts in goal. Piqué starts with Javier Mascherano as the centre-backs. Iniesta plays with Sergio Busquets in central midfield. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today. And across comes Sergio Ramos. And here come Real Madrid. It's nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Came in with a challenge. Sergio Busquets. Superb individual skill.
Oh, see you later.
Through pass. He could lay it off to the supporting player. Trying to find Suarez. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
The referee giving the player the benefit of the doubt about that, but he's given the free kick.
Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. And that ball from Iniesta going nowhere. Sergio Busquets. Getting in.
And now the shot!
Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. Just working away to try and find an opening. Cross coming in now. That's a very weak cross from a very good position.
Good reading of the play by the defender.
Good pass, getting it forward.
Gerard Piqué.
Well, this crowd making their feelings known about one of the visiting players.
Well, he tried to get out of the way, the referee, but he couldn't.
And the crowd love this when the ref gets in the way, at least some of the crowd do. Interception on Mascherano's attempted pass.
Look how quick he reacted.
And shoots! Could see the deflection there, corner.
He's got his shot off now.
It's a fine strike, but not quite what he was hoping for.
But when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
Crisp defending there. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Very good challenge. Iniesta. Lionel Messi. Is there any other fixture, Alan, that can create such anticipation?
And here's the shot.
He blocked it then. Ivan Rakitic. Another turnover in play here with that interception. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. And the attacking now coming from Barcelona.
Suarez!
It's easy here for the keeper. Gets his foot in there.
Ronaldo!
Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner. And the cross coming in.
Bale!
Great header, great save.
Oh, nothing wrong with that, was there? I thought he was going to score with a header, but top keeping.
Neymar. Now Messi. Good position, they've worked this attack very well.
The shot's on!
Might have even touched the bar on the way over. Sergio Ramos. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Real Madrid have the ball. Really happened so far for Barcelona. Iniesta's attempted pass is cut out. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Here comes the challenge. Gareth Bale. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Modric. Iniesta. And Barcelona on the attack. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Bale. Looking to supply Cristiano Ronaldo.
And now the shot!
Well, it's hit the post and away for a goal kick. Cut out. And he could get away here. Ronaldo! And it's put in by Cristiano Ronaldo.